Chat! What up?
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another Fortnite Toxic Tuesdays. Y'all, I just want to say, everybody joining up in this lobby, man, whether you're new or been here before, what's going on? You guys are going to be the first contestants ever that I've ever judged, man. Like, and that's actually crazy, because, you know, I've never judged anything in my life, bruh, so this is going to be insane. Taco Toxic. No, it's not Taco Tuesday, unfortunately. It's only Toxic Tuesdays. But guys, just thank y'all so much for being in this world. I'm not gonna hesitate. Without further ado, man, where did we put the creative map? Where did it go? River's Edge? The fuck? Saints of Nautica? Oh, here we go. Here it is. Alright, so wait, y'all, chat, guys, run this back with me, Slime, yo, Risk, man, what's up, y'all, thank you guys for tuning in. Okay, so wait, I need a gun really quick. I'm not looking at anybody's outfits, because, you know, that's cheating. I'm also going to get an RPG, okay. Alright, judge, enter here. Okay, so we're gonna do this as, like, basically just one by one. There's our beautiful contestants. Oh, wait. Risk isn't in. Tell us when you're in. All right, I'm gonna sit on my throne, y'all, because for some reason, I'm a king. I guess. I don't know. I'm the king of this motherfucking line right there. Rawr. Please end the game. Oh, no. Boys, we gotta end it. Who started it? Here, let your boy start the game. Whoever started it, go ahead and end it real fast. Thank you, my friends. Thank you. What the hell? I've never heard no noises like that in my ears. Dude, I'm so excited, man. You guys get to meet these new people. I'm so excited to bring the content. All right, is everybody in? Everybody in? All right, I'm gonna start it. Okay, here we go. So chat, you also might be wondering, Capri, where's everybody at? Why can't I hear anyone? Well, guys, right now I have everybody muted, so that won't be like that forever, okay? It's okay. Wait, what the? Why? What is happening? What the heck? Is it because everybody's grabbing weapons? End the game! Alright guys, please, do not pick up the guns. Okay, I'm just gonna grab a sniper. Like, that's all I'm pretty sure that I need. Okay, there we go. So, start wave. Wave! How do I let you through? Oh, you know what? I have to do it. Okay. So I have to pick between Oku. Okay, hold on. Let me unmute some mics really quick. I'm going to unmute the Galaxy, and our friend Oku doesn't have a mic. Galaxy Skin, what's going on, man? It's nice to meet you, bro. Deadpool Jake. Welcome to Capri Stream, man. All right, so listen. I have one question for you.
What?
You are aware the retail price on a Galaxy skin of that origin. Can you tell the chat what retail price for that skin is?
800.
I had to make one clip. Okay, next round.
I get eliminated?
Okay. He paid $800 for a skin, y'all. I'm sorry. All right. So we have Mandalorian with the Baby Yoda drip with a ninja skin, Deadpool pickaxe, and Dr. Sloan. All right, all right, all right, all right, all right. Whoever can do the more impressive emotes wins, because I'm at a tie, y'all. I honestly don't know. That was a really good ninja emote. What can the Mandalorian do? Oh! Alright, y'all. Well, I think I'm gonna have to go with the ninja man on this one. Mando, I'm sorry. The only reason I'm voting you off is because season 2 was a bust. Season 1 was way better. I'm sorry. No! Okay. I'm not voting very well off of skins. I'm voting off of other... I promise. This is just the only meme round. The next round will only be off of skins. Okay. So we got a King Slime Lizard and Mook Green. Mook Green. Mook Green. Let's unmute the mic. Mook Green! What's
See,
up, man?
Look, I told you it was based off color. It's
nice.
Literally based off. Look, I have my fishy son. Okay, me, obviously the dad.
And look, what's the sword, man?
The pickaxe.
Where'd you get the sword
at,
man?
Bro, I bought it off eBay. What you talking about?
I bought it off eBay. All right, slime. What's your pickaxe, man? What is that? I can't
it's
see
orange.
It. Oh, it's got a little purple on it, a little bit of electricity. You know, I'm sorry, man. I gotta go with the child support, with the dad. Stop. All right. You know, just because I am an advocate of fathers across to any good parent who carries, you know, their any dad that's a good person, I gotta go with the dad. I'm sorry, Lizard. Next round. And I guess you're a winner. Yay! You're the only one. Okay, is there a next round? So wait. Everybody who won, take the stand. So wait, how do you do this now? Just start next wave? Chat? I gotta restart. Restart. Oh shit, y'all, I fucked up, guys. You know what I just realized? I said that there's gonna be a point system, and your boy's not even keeping track of points, man. Ooh! So we're gonna start it again. Don't worry though, chat, don't worry. Do not worry your heads at all. I guess I don't need guns. Why are there guns exactly? If it's just based on the voting. It's broken again, man. This shit won't let me do it, man. Yo! What up, Alan? Thanks for joining, man. Alan, welcome to Capri's Fashion Show. We're having a little bit of technical difficulties. We're trying to start it, man. I think the guns are for, no, like, actually, though? Like, why is this not working? Bro, I think this map is bugged. Welp. Wait a minute. Can I just... No, we can't even walk out there. How... What the hell are you supposed to do? Go up. Damn it. All right. Alan, my guy, thank you for joining, man. Your sensei. I will be your sensei, man, in video editing. We need to look up Alan, bro. Do you know any creative, whatchamacallit, maps? Capri, make your own thing? What do you mean? What do you mean, Oku? Fashion show. Da do da 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 do. I got a new one. Shout out to this guy for letting us use his map on stream. I'm not sure his name. Hold on, we'll get that name up real quick, y'all. Don't worry about it. All right, who's it? Who's it from? I'm trapped. Dude, there's no way I'm gonna be able to make my own fashion show. Who started this shit? All right. So I'm gonna. Oh no! Who just went in there? Somebody went in there. Oh, wait till I find out who it is. Oh, Gonzo, you bad boy, man. Restart it. Who started it, man? Go back. Yo, this is, looks like a good map, though. You guys can go one by one. That's what I want to do. I want to take this. I want to put you guys in one by one and rate the outfits out of 10. And whoever has the most points wins. I don't want to, like, go, like, head-to-head. Alright, boys, we got this. Alright, here we go, y'all. I'm gonna say next. Whoever wants to go first, man, come on through. I'm not sure how the hell you come through. Oh, one at a time, please. Hello, who is this? Playmaker, what's going on, man? Alright, can I get a little spin, bro? Ninja outfit with the Deadpool katanas, I'm not gonna lie. Bro, it's you, Daniel. Daniel, man, if you hop on, bro, you can be part of the fashion show. Listen, Playmaker, I'm sorry. I'm not going to lie. The drip with the Deadpool katana and the ninja skin does go hard, my boy. So you're going to get a little bit of extra points for that. You know what I'm saying? And the sword in your hand. So I'm going to give this outfit a solid 8, my boys. Playmaker with 8 the first round, y'all. Yes. Come on through, next person. Who is this? Alright, we got the Mandalorian skin. Alright, can I get a little spin, my boy? What's your pickaxe? You got a little bit of knives, you know. Mando forgot the lightsaber back at home. Hey, I'm glad, bro. I'm glad I can make your brother smile, man. That's all I'm trying to do. Yo, Mando, I'm not gonna lie, though. I do have one thing. I just don't like season 2, man. That's the only critic I have, but the outfit is hard, man. I'm going to give it a 9 cuz I love Star Wars. Go. Turn around, my friend. Next. All right, Mook Green, this contestant has a mic, y'all. Mook, what's going on? Say hi to the stream, man.
Yo, what's up?
What up?
Yo, what's up, stream? What's up, chat?
All right, bro. So explain your outfit, man. What do we got with the fisher? With the fiscus?
So like last time.
Is just that like last saying? Time?
I got my son. Yeah, got my son on my back. You know, I carry him everywhere.
Well,
yeah, I carry him everywhere. He's
listen,
just like
man.
Me. He's my little junior. And I have my pickaxe.
Listen, man, since you're probably the only good father that I actually know that spends time with their kids, I'm gonna vote you a yes. You're a solid 9, my boy. Okay, okay, I'm sorry. 8.5, I lied. 8.5, I lied. 8.5.
Still take it.
Alright, my friends. Next contestant. Oh! Who is this? Oku, what's up, man? Yo, listen, I'm not gonna lie. The DJ Drip Drip, DJ Llama Man, that shit go hard. And I really, really like the neon. You know, the neon everything, bro. The colors are off the chart, my boy. And not only are they off the chart, but they are off the chart matching. I'm gonna give that a solid 9.5, bro. That's a really good outfit. I love color. The more color, the more points, boys. Just remember that. How do I pass it? Am I not allowed? I don't think I'm allowed. I'm not allowed to pass it. I can't pass anymore, so I have to hit no for the rest. Where's everybody else? Is that all the contestants? Hold up. Jake! What happened, man?
Huh?
Were you able to make
People
the show?
Are coming in.
Oh, yeah. Okay. There he is. He's running a little behind, guys, but here he is. It's King Slime. Yo, what's up, man? The lizard had to get his makeup done in the back. Yo, so listen. First of all, I just... Somebody just voted no. I just want to say purple lizard's off the chain. I'm going to give it an 8.5, bro, because I like the drip drip. All right, next contestant. Oh shit. Yo, I like this guy. This little trot down. Who keeps voting no? I need to vote them. You're ruining the content. No. All right. Can you guys? Oh, damn. All right. Go ahead, Jake. Come on through, man. All right. So wait, what? Bruh. Okay. Go. Go back to hub, man. We gotta retake this shit again. Cut! One more time, boys. Damn! Alright, so you know what I'm gonna do now? Everybody who goes through, I'm just gonna, whatchamacallit? I'm gonna hit no for everybody, so everybody dies, alright? So, as soon as you go through, you just die. And then when everybody's dead, well, that'll be round 2, alright? Alright. Slime said he's coming in with a more funky entrance next time. Alright, my guys. Are we ready? Let's go! I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I don't think everybody's in yet. Oku's not here. Neither is Playmaker. Who started that? Okay, there they are. Okay. Say Elon Musk is hot? I'd be telling lies. Listen, man, I don't know how his girl Grimes, like, stares at his face. Yo, no cap, like, I love Elon, all right, but, like, the man's kind of built like a box turtle.
I'm spectating.
What?
I'm spectating.
Yo, you got a mic, man. All right, hold up. We gotta go. Who started the game, man? We gotta restart it. Restart the game. End the game. My friends. Can somebody end game? Gonzo, that's a beautiful outfit, but we're trying to end the game, sir. Somebody has to hit pause and end game. Come up, y'all. Playmaker, are you gonna use your mic, man, when I judge your skin? I want you to explain, you know, your little soccer, man. Alright. Into the world. Alright. Boys, I'm starting a new world. Come to the hub and join the new one. Do not start it yet, Gonzo. It's okay. Wait, what? What's what for me? Can you have an origin story? Yes. Type your origin. Or actually, when I unmute you, man, explain your origin. Of course you can. I want to know anything about your skin. What time is it for me? Right now, it is 5:45 p.m. where I currently live. I want to make sure everybody's up in here, though. We got 1, 2, 3, 4 slime left. You're reloading game? Alright, man. No problem. 1, 2, 3. Bro. You can't hear me? Hello? Microphone! Am I on? Hello? Boys? Yeah, man, Alan, if you want to hop in the fashion show, bro, I'm going to edit this for a YouTube video. Hello? Yeah, no, my mic sounds good, man. I don't know why. I have push to talk on? No way. What? How the hell? How the hell? Oh, dude, how is it like that? I've never went ever in my settings, bro. I had push to talk arm. Alright guys, are we all up in here? Are we all good? Is everybody in? Alright, I'm starting it. Here we go. Join in, ladies and gentlemen. We gotta wait for slime, actually. Alright, guys, is everybody in? Okay, one at a time, y'all. One at a time. Just what? You guys can come once. Alright, who wants to go first? It's okay, it's okay. It doesn't matter. Mando, why don't you come up here, man? Come up here, Mando. Hello! Alright, so we got a Mandalorian skin, ladies and gentlemen. Step a little bit in front. A little bit more. I can't see you. Alright, there he is. You know, he got the knife set. The baby Yoda on his back. I'm not a big fan of season 2, bro. Oh, he's doing the little baby Yoda emo. Yo, that's kind of cute, man. Listen, baby Yoda's overrated, but that's another conversation. Alright, I'm going to give you a solid 9, my boy, because I am a Star Wars fan. So, good job, Gonzo. Alright, next contestant. Playmaker. Did I hear DaBaby? No. No DaBaby. He's canceled. Yo, he was being homophobic, man. DaBaby got canceled. Playmaker, I just want to say one thing, man. You literally blow my mind. Oh, no. Boys, we gotta... Oh, my God. Guys, we gotta end the game. Slimes and spectate. We gotta restart it one more time. Oh, my goodness. This is hurting my brain cells now. Come on, man. Can someone please... The faster we end this game, the faster we can start it up again. 10! 10 out of 10! Galaxy skin, you automatically get a 10, Jake. Congratulations. Alright, go hub, y'all. Go hub. Since nobody wants to restart the game. Go hub, boys. Go hub. I'm jumping into this one. This is a little bit painful, but it's alright, boys. We're gonna get a proper intro. I wanna count, nobody hit start game, okay? That's only for Capri. I just wanna make sure. I'm gonna count. I'm gonna do a head count before I start.
My booty stay.
1, 2.
Response like down.
Yo, man. Who is this, bro?
My booty stand.
Who the fuck? Yeah, y'all funny, man. Why is he singing "My Booty Stank" on my stream, man? What the fuck? Alright. I didn't get to do a head count, man. Oh my god, y'all. Is everybody in the game? Everybody here? You can use props, ladies and gentlemen. I will say that. I hope everybody's in the game. Alright, guys, one at a time. Welcome to Capri's Fashion Show! Alright, who's our first contestant? He's coming down the lane. Oh, shit. I had somebody go down the wrong hallway. The contestant got lost. It's alright. Welcome, soccer skin. Okay. Yo, you got the flag pickaxe. I see you, my boy, with the little emo. Hold up. Yo, do you have a mic, contestant? Nah, that's okay. Alright, you know, I will say one thing, man. Soccer skins, they make my brain hurt, alright? But, since you have the flag drip, that does match, my friend. You are a soccer player supporting your home country. So I'm going to give it a solid 9, my friend, just for the matchiness. Good match, bro. Good match. All right, so for round 1, bot playmaker with 9 on the board. All right, next contestant. Oh, shoot. We got the boy Mook Green in the fishy outfit. What up, Mook? Mook, what happened?
Whoa, what is that? I just walked over there and I died.
I think you hit the rift. Okay, guys, don't walk into that. Okay, do you guys see that red light? Do not hit the red light. Stand behind the light, y'all. Cut! Oh my god. Wait, are you guys stuck in spectate now? Can you guys not get back? Mook, are you stuck in spectate?
Yeah.
Oh no. Boys, go hub again.
I can just end the game.
Oku, are you in the fashion show, bro? Come to the fashion show, man. I'll check out my island after, okay? Come to the fashion show, bro. I'm trying to get this filmed, my man. Holy cow, this is a... Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Alright, man. There should be 7 people hopping up in this lobby. Alright, here we go. Nobody join until there's 7 people. 7 other people, I mean. Besides yourself. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We need one more.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
All right, boys, we got it. All right, I'm going to the judges' corner. You guys can use props, okay? If you think it'll work, man, use them. All right, here we go. Does this work like a button? Like, okay. Come through. Who is our first contestant on ZLG Capri's fashion show? Oh, Mando with a grappler. Good choice of gun. You can walk through the light this time, my friend. I figured it out. I know how to work it now. Good stuff, bro. All right, you got Baby Yoda on your back. Are you doing... I'm going to be honest. Season 2... I don't know, bro. You know, Ahsoka was, like, cool, but... I don't know, man. All right. Oh, dude, you did hit the Baby Yoda emote, though. So, my boy, I'm going to have to give you a solid 9, all right? Go on, my friend. Good job. Next contestant... We got Gonzo with a 9, ladies and gentlemen. Our next contestant is making his way down the floor right now. He's pogoing. Oh, what is that? Hold up, throw it a little bit closer. I can't see it. Oh, he's got a flag for his home team because he's a soccer player. Do you have any soccer emotes to really tie it off, man? Get some bonus points. Okay, good job, man. You know, I just gotta go, like, with the creativeness. I was gonna give you a low rating, bro, because soccer skins actually hurt my soul. They haunt me at night, but... That's besides the point, man. You had creativity with the flag. I'm going to give you a 9, bro. Good job. All right, next contestant. Ugh, voice crack. I said next contestant. Oh, wait. Oh, shit. He tricked me. He was invisible. It's the boy Oku, man. What's going on, bro? Oh, he's going to hit the dab on him. All right, all right. Got a little disco. Can you do a little spin, man, so we can see the backfilling, bro? Okay, okay. I see you with the neon wings, man. Yo, that's just pretty lit. And the pickaxe. Y'all, not only, guys, is Oku vibrant, but the color is also matching. Like, come on, man. That's a solid 9.5. That's a solid 9.5, bro. All right, my friend. Next contestant. It's going to be Risk. All right, my friend. Oh, shit. There he is. He scared me. What's up, man? I thought you were a ghost for a second.
So, I was ended up getting adopted, so I did not want some ninja moves, and I turned into international super spy.
You're an international super spy?
Yep.
Holy shit! I saw that, man. You just busted all them bullets out. How many times did you get shot, bro? They must have saw you a lot, so... Spy, not that sneaky, man, but I will say... I will say the drip is on point, bro. Look at the pickaxe. Can I see the pickaxe? Okay, okay, okay. I'm gonna give it a solid 8.5, bro. I love the color, man. Dude, that new skin is fire, my friend.
Yeah.
Congratulations. International Super Spy with a solid 8.5, boys. All right. Next contestant. I said next contestant. Oh, shit. I just saw somebody get murdered. What happened back there? Yo, somebody was eliminated to eliminate the competition, bro. Moot Green gets an automatic 10. Oh, my God. Slime. First of all, I just want to say that, dude, that dragon combo is pretty fire. I like the color, man. The lightning, it's on point, my boy. I don't know why, what a dragon and lightning have to do with each other, but shit, man, it's pretty fire. Purple's my favorite color. I'm going to give it a 9, bro. Next contestant. Is there anybody left? Oh, it's the boy Jake. Jake, how are you doing, man? It's nice to have you on the show. Oh. Jake, that is a very exotic skin, my guy. That's $1,000 skin, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, okay, we got a little bit of beatboxing on top of the snowman. Yo, I do have one question, though, man. You're obviously what? Not a normal human being, since you're, like, made of the cosmos. So, how did you come to be? How are you cosmos, man? You don't know? All right, well, solid 9. Everybody, dude, great round, ladies and gentlemen. Step into the light, my friend. Go ahead.
After I chug.
Oh, he's chugging first, y'all. Sing the Chug Jug laser beam song. I don't know it. Step in. All right, y'all. That was an excellent round one. Holy shit. Okay. So wait. We got to go back and read the scores off, all right? So let's get it. We had Gonzo with a 9. Alright? I know, the fish was murdered, so he gets a 10, okay? The fishy was murdered. That's going to be a funny clip, boys. Don't worry. Alright. Then we had Oku with a 9.5, man, for the tie-dye. And then we had the special secret action soldier. He was a solid 8.5. We're going to go next with Mook, and he gets a 10 because, you know, God rest that poor fishy dad's soul. He was murdered. Jake gets a solid 9, and so does Sly, man. Alright, so yeah, guys, it's pretty tight. Pretty much it's anyone's game, boys. Go back to the lobby? Yes, yes. Go lobby, boys. I want you guys to have a chance to change your skins, alright? Just go ahead. Everybody go lobby. I'm going to unmute you all, and you guys can talk amongst yourselves. Pretend like the judge isn't here. This is like the special like backstage. I'm going to like edit it so it looks funny. It'll be like your guys' like interviews after. All right, y'all. Hold up. All right, go ahead, chat. Change your skins for round 2, boys.
Okay.
Yes, guys, new skins, new drip.
Drip. Ow, my middle finger.
I bet.
Let your boy know when we should start round 2.
Oh, I want to show you some weapons, kid.
Should we make this round like a different round? Should we make this like a prop round or like a dance round? Or should we just do another skin round? It's up to y'all.
I don't really know.
Actually.
Who's the Deadpool skin? Without their name being Deadpool.
Yes, I still don't forgive you, Jacob. Why did you kill me?
Didn't mean to.
At least I got a 10 out of 10.
Yeah? So I helped you.
Basically.
You're gonna go to the August 6th tour?
Who, me? Yeah. Yeah. What about you? Are you going?
I might go to all of them.
Yeah. Like, literally all mine says going. I'm going to all of them. I wish I had the Ruby skin.
What if I bought a new skin just to show it? I might buy that. Just show it off.
Yeah, just don't. Just because I don't have it, you don't have to brag. I know I don't have the V-Bucks for it. But you
do. Oh, no, it's actual money.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
The Ruby skin is actual money?
Alright, guys. Well, if you guys are ready, hit the ready up, y'all.
I don't know. Yeah, I'm going this. Yeah, let's go. No, you'll say it's ugly.
Alright, guys. Before we join back, I'm gonna go ahead and mute your guys' mics again. Same team, same round. Alright, boys? We ready.
Okay. Yeah, I still don't forgive... kind of forgive Jacob because at least I got a 10 out of 10.
I know, that worked out for you, bro. I felt bad because you got murdered. I was like, no! We finally had one take where we didn't fail. I got it, boys. Over here. Wait. We only have 7 people now? Who's not in the lobby? Okay. Y'all ready? Here we go. Round 2, boys! Alright, I'm trying not to look, man. Alright, is everybody in here? I'm pretty sure, yeah. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Bro, what? Alright. Alright, our first contestant! Who is this, man? Aw, shit. Hold on. I can tell who it is. Okay, it's Gonzo! Gonzo the Deadpool skin. Okay, man. I like the change-up, bro. You know, I gotta take off points, though, man, for the set, though. Because, you know, Deadpool and Deadpool's katanas do match, my friend. It's just not that, you know, It's gotta be a little bit more original, man. But I do like the Deadpool skin because I'm a big Ryan Reynolds fan. I'm gonna give it a 7, bro, alright? A big fat 7, my guy. You know what? No. 7.5 because Ryan Reynolds funny folk. There you go. Step into the light, my friend. Come on in. Alright, next contestant. This is Playmaker. Ah, he's doing... Okay, I see what he's doing, y'all. You guys see that? Look. He's singing. With the snowman, it's beautiful. It's so beautiful. Oh, what is this? Alright, man. Can I see the pickaxe? Hey. Okay. I see you with the colors, my guy. I really, really like the white skins, bro. The white skins go off. I'm gonna give it an 8.5, my friend. I really like it. I like it. The emotes was fire. Actually, you know what? The emote matched because the snow and your skin, like your outfit is white because it was outside in the snow. You know what I'm saying? So that's a 9, bro. Like, that's creative. That's creative, my friend. Alright, next contestant. We got Moot Green in the Harley Quinn skin. Okay. Oh, wait. I'm sorry, man. Hold on. I forgot. This contestant has a microphone. What's going on, man? What's up, Harley? Harley, can you explain the strip?
Yes, I will, very much. So you know the back wing, it matches my ponytails.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, and then the pickaxe matches my back wing, which is my back wing matches my ponytail.
Well, I gotta say, man, honestly, bro, the drip is literally fire, bro. The drip is fire, my friend. You know, the color pink in Fortnite is very hard to match with because the back blings, there's not that many. But, you know, I like that new Alien Kamara back bling. It's original. I'm going to give it a 9, my friend. Good stuff. All right, bro. Next contestant. Oh, where did he go? He's a ghost, man. Oh, it's Tina. Hold on, let's see who this is. Tina. It's Oku. It's Oku. What's up, Oku? Okay, I like the black, bro. The black is fire, man. She's very strong, ladies and gentlemen. Holy shit. She just lifted like 500 pounds right before our eyes. You know, I like the ability to... Oh, shit. The ability to change, like, the style like that in-game is pretty fire. Dude, I can't see the back bling. It's so small. I can't see it. It looks like eyeballs from back here. I don't know what that is, man. I do like the outfit, though. I'm giving it an 8.5, Broski. 8.5, man. I like the black, my friend. Alright, next contestant. Oh, it's the big homie Drift skin. Hold up. Yo, what up, Drift?
Yo, what's up?
What up, man? Can you explain the drip, bro? I vibes. I like the mohawk, bro. Where'd you get that done at?
I got it done at the hair shop up the street.
Which street? It's down in Lazy or Pleasant? Well, bro, I like the lightning pickaxe, man, cause you know the cloak got lightning all up on it. The emote matches, bro, with the purple. The aesthetic, I vibe with it, bro. I'm giving it a 9. Good stuff, my guy. Drift is an OG, bro. You gotta show some love to it. Although I used to hate it, cause he used to make my soul hurt. All right, next contestant, my friends. Oh, this one got a torch. Yo, it's beautiful. Yo, it's a Viking. Oh, shit. Oh, my gosh. Yo, you want to know a fun fact about this skin slime? Yo, 2 Viking emotes. Hold up. Bro. Oh, hell no. This shit's kind of fire, man. Yo, the back blink. No, this is actually all on point, my guy. Bully. I don't even see these people joining my party, man. Yo, Andre, what's up, bro? What's up, man? We got a Booga skin chilling. If you want to join, man, you can be in Caprice Talent Show. Yo, I do vibe with this outfit, like, a lot, bro. I have to give it, like, at least a 9.5, my guy. Just because the axe and the shield, bro. And the one torch. Yo, the torch, like, really sold it. That torch is original, bro. That's a 9.5, bro. 9.5 for slime. Alright, we can have the next contestant. There's so many items. Oh. We still gotta go with Risk and Jake. There are 2 people left. Oh, we got some slurp fishes on the map. Okay. The Lynx. Who's the Lynx? Yo, it's Jake. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh? What's you? Oh, shit! And then he's gonna dance with the ice cubes through the slurp fish! All right, man. Yo, I gotta do that move. That was like a pretty sick dance. I'm not gonna lie. Let's see the skin, bro. That dance definitely gave you points.
He's true blue. Doing through.
Yo, let's see the skin, man. What's the pickaxe, bro? Okay. Yo, I like the katana and the Lynx, man. Yo, Lynx is Kit's mommy. Kit's one of my favorite skins, so you know, don't ask me how Meowsles got with her. That's crazy. That's besides the point, bro. I'm gonna give that a solid 9 for the originality, my friend. That dance was epic, my boy. That's a 9, bro. Good stuff, Jake. That was a beautiful round 2. One more, boys. One more. Next contestant. Oh. Oh, no, man. I'm goofy already. Oh, shit. I'm goofy. Yo, that's the end of it. We are. I'm sorry, bro. No, I could have. Hold up. I gotta unmute your guys' mics real quick. Yo, that was a good round 2, boys. Good round 2.
Hey, Capri.
What's up?
Okay, I'm just making sure. You said, like, no. I mean, you said, like, no bundles, right?
No. I don't like, no sets. No things that go with each other. They gotta be, like, random. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. Yeah, I get you.
Yes, sir. I also had a Viking glider. God damn, it's an animal called a lynx. Yeah, but it's actually a woman.
Okay, like, Capri, I might not even get a good score because I don't really know if I have any matching skins anymore.
Well, heck, man. I mean, I'll take, like, if you have, like, a back bling that, like, goes with something, or shoot, even, you don't even have to wear a back bling. Just the cool skin, bro. Alright?
Okay, I'm down.
Alright, man. Yo, Booga in the back, man. You want to join this round, bro? Give me an emote.
Okay.
Booga.
Looking for skin that matches.
I blew my nose the other day, man. I had a few boogas in the tissue. I'm sorry. That was a corny joke, man. I made a booga joke.
I don't know. This is so frustrating. wait.
Yo, man, do you want to join this round? Give me a drippy outfit, bro. I'm gonna go off this screen so you guys can, you know, do your changing. If you want to play, though, man,
Capri?
Just put on some
Capri?
Stuff. What's up?
I might have just found the outfit. I might have just found it.
Go for it, then, man. Surprise me.
Okay, so I'm just telling you one thing. There's white in this, but it's supposed to be silver, but I don't have silver. So just think of the white as the silver.
Really?
Yeah.
Dude, that's
well,
sick,
you'll see. Yeah, you'll see. Yeah, just think of the white as the silver. On my back wing.
White as silver.
I
got you.
Yes, you just gotta think of that.
Should I change my skin?
Yes.
Alright, I got you. I just got this one on stream,
wait.
So why not?
Capri.
What's up?
Okay, Capri, I'm gonna wear the same pickaxe because it actually matches more than the Harley Quinn skin.
Go for it, man. Yeah, this is a random round, bro. This could be a dance. I'll rate it off the dance, skin, anything. Alright? So if you guys got something impressive, bro, like, this is the round. This is anything. Anything goes.
Okay. I'm down. See me if I can find some emotes that really matches. Oh, I got an emote. I have an emote already. Not this isn't it, but I have an emote. I have two emotes. I gotta pick between those two. Yeah. Oh yeah, let me ready up. Wow, Jacob, you're looking fresh. I hope no one kills you.
I don't think you'll be able to.
Man, listen, guys. If you guys get killed, you get 10 points, so you better hope somebody kills you.
I need something to show that.
Does this match? No, it doesn't really match, actually. Let me change my pickaxe back. It doesn't even match. Who in the world? Oh. Playmaker, you being a default for this round? Maybe I'll get extra points for being almost the same skin as Capri.
Yo, no offense, bro, but people joining right now, it's messing up our queue. We gotta finish this round out, boys. Strong. We got one more round. And then we can literally join with anybody. We're just gonna do random creative.
Hey, Capri, how do we know who wins?
I have all your points right now, and I'm gonna add them all up at the end, and I'll tell you guys who wins.
What does the winner get?
That, I am still debating, boys. But don't worry, I'm gonna send you all friend requests, okay? So, if you guys win, you will receive something.
Wait, Capri, do you have gift?
Huh?
Do you have gift?
Maybe.
Oh, okay.
Like gift what? I can gift people stuff from the item shop.
Ready up if we're ready, boys.
Cause I'm your friend more than 3 days. I'm really trying to win now.
Two people.
All right, chat. Are you guys ready? The last and final round, anything goes, all right? Any dance, outfit, any weapon, anything, all right? I'm sorry if I'm talking over you guys too. It's because you're muted right now. I'm already preparing. Come here, boys. Here we go. All right, boys. Is everybody in? Oh wait, no, we gotta go back. People didn't, I don't think they joined fast enough. We gotta go back, y'all. Don't hit start game yet, guys. I'll hit it. Don't worry about it, okay? I got y'all. Awesome, what now? We got this, boys. I don't want to look at you guys because I don't want to spoil it. Alright, guys, here we go. This is it. 1, 2, 3. Everybody join. Everybody join. Everybody come to the center so I can do a head count. One, two, three, four. I got half the lobby here. Five. Alright guys, let's get it. We got it now. Here we go! Good luck to you all. Anything goes, boys. Anything goes. Impress me. Alright, we're gonna do this one by one, ladies and gentlemen. Our first contestant. Okay, we got a... is that actually a default skin? I'm not seeing things. This is Playmaker, the default. He really went all out, man. Is that the default axe? Default dance, everything? That's what you're going with, man. I'm joking. It's beautiful! Yo, actually, it's so much of a meme that I kind of have to rate it high. I'm not even capping. I'm giving it a 9. You're good, bro. Go for the meme, Playmaker, always. Our next contestant. All right, who is this? Oh no, what skin is this? Okay. Oh wait. Yo, what's up, man? Welcome to the show.
Yo, what's up? I'm a dancer/rapper.
You're a rapper, man? Hell yeah, what's your rapper name?
My name is White Water.
Stage. White Water? I like it, man. White Water Stage? Is that what you said? Dude, mm-hmm. That's a banger, bro. Let's see the pickaxe. Okay. Wait, is that a microphone?
Yep.
Oh, shit. Yo, that actually matches so good, bro. That's a 9.5, my boy. White Water Stage with a solid 9.5. Good stuff, my guy. When's the new album coming out?
Next week?
All right, bro. I'm going to pre-order it. Good stuff, man. Thanks for coming on the show. I appreciate it. All right, our next contestant. Who is this? Oh, it's a bush. Oh, he's real sneaky, y'all. Oh, shit. Yo, is this slime? Slime going with the banana bush camp. Yo, just because, yeah, I mean, you literally know how to hit Capri, bro, with the memes. This is all a meme. This isn't you? Oh, shit, this is Gonzo! There's two bananas. Oh my gosh. All right, man. What's up, dude? Gonzo, you're a meme, bro. You know how to get Capri, my boy. This is a solid 9.5. 9.5. I gotta go with, man. The bush camping banana. It's beautiful. Go ahead, step into the light. All right. So we got a 9. Our next contestant. Hello, sir. Dr. Sloan. Yo, you're looking real good up in the silver. Yo, it's the homie Moot Green. What's going on, man?
No. Okay, billionaire.
What up, Mook?
Billionaire. Yeah, what's up?
How you doing, man? Like look, can you explain? Yo, I like it. I think you borrowed that from Harley Quinn, though, man. Did she give you that from last round? I'm joking, man. It matches really good. I like the silver and the pink.
Not okay. Don't think that the from Harley Quinn is a pickaxe. But the black wing, I just changed how it looked. So think the white as silver.
Oh no. I think Oku just texted me, bro. He said that he died, but that's okay. Listen, Dr. Sloan, I really like the pink, man. It's beautiful, alright? The silver, the pink. Hold up, can I see the back bling real quick? Okay. See, now this is solid, bro. I'm gonna give this a 9, man, for the originality, alright? I like it, bro. Alright, who is this, my friend? It's Andre! Alright, man, let's see it. Yo, wait, whoa. Is this the regular drift or summer drift, bro? This is summer drift, ain't it? Yeah, it's him. He got the Gucci slides and the damn swimming trunks on. You know, he's living pretty good these days after all them Fortnite checks hit his bank account. Damn, bro. Yo, I like the pickaxes. Hold up, can it turn around again? Jake, I don't know, man. That might have to be a disqualification. You just murdered a contestant in front of the judge. I might have to call the police. Sir, do I need to get the authorities in here? Snowman, can you tell me where Jake went? Alright, police, get him in here! Alright, here, Jake, come here. If you want to go somewhere special, man, all you gotta do is step into that light. Listen, man. Oh my god, dude. So, let me get this straight, man. This man, alright, you know, I gotta say, for anything goes, he did pretty good. I gotta give that a 9.5. You know, I'm not gonna lie, because he made a clip, y'all. This is all about making content. No, I'm just kidding. Solid 9.5, though, because on the way out, as he killed himself into the light, you know, he threw that little thing and the ice made him slide, so that was pretty funny. Guys, that overall... Hold up. We have one more, don't we? One more. Hello, sir. Oh? Are you trying to break the map? All Are you looking for things? Okay. I will say one thing, Banana Man. You did have his way longer time than everyone else. Hey, Dancing Banana Man! Yo, this is a lot of disco and rainbow, my guy. I do like the balloons because I didn't see them yet, too. It's all about the originality, man. The pickaxe is an OG pickaxe, so you know, you get a little bit of points for that. Hold on, let's see the back bling. Oh shit, it's a little doggy, bro! Okay. This is a good skin, y'all. Hold up. Dude, oh no, now I gotta take points off for that. You know, that's copying. That you're a banana skin in a bush, man. I feel like we've seen that somewhere. No, I'm joking, man. It's pretty solid, Slime. I gotta give you a 9.5, bro. Good stuff. I like the memes, man. What can I say? I'm a memer. Go ahead, step into the light, my friend. Go ahead, buddy. Come on, banana. Accept your fate. You're gonna get eaten. I'm gonna eat you when you step into that light. Come on, banana man. What? Come over here! Step into the light, sir. You need to end your banana life. I thought all bananas want to be eaten. Sir? I might have to take points off of this, sir. Oh! Get your booty back in the contestant area! Alright, Slime, you have to get a 9 for that, man. I'm sorry. You broke the game. 9.5, bro. Alright, guys. That's the end of my beautiful, beautiful show. Oku, you get a 10, man, because he didn't get to play because he died. Oku gets a 10 RIP in his memory. So, hold up, y'all. Let's go back to the hub. We're going to do some math, guys. Do-do-do-do. Yo, cue the Jeopardy music. Okay. Holy crap, y'all. I'm adding up all these numbers, man. It's so close. Dude, what am I gonna do if I get a tie? Dude, if we get a tie, we have to do sudden death. Are tied right now at the top. I don't want to say who, man. I'm gonna make you guys wait in anticipation. This feels like a real game show, doesn't it? Oh my god. It's a three-way tie. Bruh. Alright, so first of all, I just want to say one thing, guys. I hope you enjoyed the show first and foremost. second of all, thanks to everybody in the show, man. You guys are the best. You're literally making this video possible. So thank you guys for playing, bro. I appreciate it. Show me love. And I just want to say that this contest is fair and everybody had amazing outfits, alright? I love them all. I just want this not, alright? This is only for fun, so do not be upset if your name is not these three. Alright, so for our... Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna read them from last to first place. Alright. So, I just want to say congratulations to the boy Gonzo, okay? He had 25.5. 25.5 for Gonzo, alright? Bots and Risk came in for a tie with 27 each. Bot had 27 and Risk had 27. Jake had 27.5. And Oku, Mook, and Slime all came in with 28. Oku, Mook, and Slime have a three-way tie, man. Mook, do you have anything to say, man? You're the only one with a mic that I can officially have like an interview with, bro. What do you have to say?
If you will see my face right now, my face expression, I am so happy right now.
Dude, everybody, guys, this is amazing, y'all. Thank you guys so much, man. It's been so much fun, y'all. Everybody, bruh, that was lit skins. Just, yeah, congrats, everybody. Yeah, we gotta do a three-way round, though. We got one more round, boys. Mook, do you have one more skin, man? Should we... Wait. Actually, I have a better idea. I have a better idea. We're gonna do a PvP map for the win. Alright?
Yeah, Oku won this.
Yes. Do you guys want a 1v1v1 for the win? Oku, Mook?
I guess. I don't have any more skins.
And Slime? Just because Mook doesn't have any more skins.
But, Oku probably definitely won this, so, congrats to Oku. No, Oku.
You know, dude, Mook, you got this, man. I believe in you, bro. You gotta have confidence,
no,
man. You can do this.
Oku doesn't even sweat on me, and I sweat so hard on Oku, and I still get killed.
Oh, this is perfect,
imagine
bro.
Imagine Oku sweating.
This is for a skin, man.
Oku's gonna win.
Is there a way to spectate? I wish. Alright, it's okay. We can go ahead and start it, my friends. I wanna see who wins.
Alright, nobody, just everybody stay right here.
Alright, so yeah. Hold on, who's gonna go into one? You guys... Go into 1, 2, and 3. Okay, never mind. Go into 2, 3, and 4, okay? Okay, 3, 4, and 5. Oku, Mook, and then Slime, you go in 5. Alright, then I'm gonna go into these ones. Here we go, guys. And yeah.
I'm gonna lose. Good job, Oku.
Oku, Mook, and Slime, guys. Do not fight, ladies and gentlemen. We're just spectating.
All I have to say to Oku is, don't go too hard on me.
Mook, you got this, man. You got this, bro. Have confidence in yourself. You can kill me if you want. I would probably appreciate it. So I can have a POV. Oh, no, Gonzo killed me, man. I'm gonna be watching Gonzo.
Oh, no. I'm lagging!
Am I gonna watch Gonzo now? Oh, no, I'm watching Playmaker. Oh, here we go. Okay. Alright, I'm on.
I tag Gonzo. Gonzo tag. Little banana man.
Alright.
Oh, no, I'm gonna die.
Mook, you're okay.
I don't have...
You have fish. Look, you got the fishkus.
Can I eat him for real? Does it heal me? Oh, it does heal me.
You're good, man. You're good.
Oh, no. No, I can't build. Oh. I'm lagging.
Who is this?
Oh.
Mook.
No.
Mook's lagging.
I'm lagging. No. No. Why?
Slime died. Why Who me? Killed Slime? Was it Oku?
Why me? Why do I have to lag? Why do I have to lag? No!
Gonzo, why are you guys fighting? Sorry, this does not count. You, I don't know why Gonzo is
kidding.
Oh my god, Slime. Oku?
No.
Oh! Oh, big shots! Dude, is that technically a dub? I feel like that means Oku wins. Alright, y'all. Well, I feel like that's the end of the fashion show, guys. Oku won! Guys. Big shout out, bro. Mook, everybody who played, man. Guys, you guys are all the best, bro. Don't worry. You guys will get a little song, you know what I'm saying? Just don't worry about it, alright? Just be ready. I really, really appreciate you guys helping me make some content, so be on the lookout for it. And yeah, if you guys haven't, go ahead, drop me a follow if you guys like. I really appreciate it. And I'm gonna end the stream right here for the fashion show, ladies and gentlemen. Peace out, guys. I'll see you later. Oh, look, Oku wants a high five. Alright, peace!